So this morning I was making waffles when I just walked away, my son tried to...
I'm putting a marshmallow.
So I decided to make the marshmallow waffles. First, we roast the marshmallow, then just press it between the two waffles. So the second way we tried is make two waffles first. Then we put marshmallow in between two waffles.
Press down.
Nostalgia.
Oh, I like this way better. It's very fluffy and you can pull. Look at that.
Look at that.
Yeah. It's a s'more.